Good afternoon. I'm the head bartender at the Intercontinental in downtown Miami at Indigo Bar, and I am Joey. And today we are going to feature one of our summer cocktails, and it will be the Strawberry Rosemary Mojito. So what we're going to do is that we're going to get a shaker glass, and we're going to put in 3 fresh pieces of strawberry. I'm putting in 3 pieces of lime. I'm getting 4 fresh mint leaves. On our plaza level, we have an herb garden that is to die for, and we get our mint and we get our rosemary from up there, and this is where we got this from. And our rosemary, I'm getting about 6 little sprigs and dropping it in there, and we're going to proceed to muddle so you get the essence of the fresh mint and the rosemary, because this is what is really going to make this mojito. Once we have it muddled, we're going to use 1.5 ounces of the Runcicapa Rum 23, and this is just a really nice combination to add to this. So I'm going to do 1.5 ounces of this. I'm adding 1 ounce of simple syrup. And I'm going to add 1.5 ounces of fresh lemonade. We're going to put in 1 scoop of ice. And we're going to shake it. And have fun when you shake it. We're pouring it into a highball glass. And we're topping it off with 1 splash of club soda. Now feel free to use 1 splash of Sprite. It just goes to how sweet you would like your cocktail. And enjoy.